Yes, students, today we will be doing discussion of question answers, right? Lesson 12. Students, I guess we had covered up to true false. True false were done. Hai na? True false were done, I guess. Rudra, you want to say something? Rudra?
Yes,
Yes, beta. What do you want to say?
Ma'am, yes.
Okay, he is not responding. हाँ जी बोलो बेटा.
मैम जो आपने पहले 5 minutes करा था मैम, मेरा network connection नहीं आ रहा था मैम, आप क्या कह रहे थे?
कुछ भी नहीं बेटा, that was general instructions, ठीक है? Nothing of that sort was there.
थैंक यू मैम.
ओके बेटा. हाँ अरमान, एनी डाउट टू यू?
नो मैम.
देन व्हाई योर हैंड इज रेज्ड? प्लीज लोअर योर हैंड. गौरीश, रुद्र, यू आल्सो लोअर योर हैंड. गौरीश
मैम, आई जस्ट रेज हैंड फॉर द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन आंसर.
Okay, Gaurish, tell me, we have covered a true false now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Thank you. Now, please lower your hands. Okay, sir. Our question is 3 questions on your book. 3rd question. Explain why the bulb would not glow in the arrangement. Arrangement is shown to you. You can see the arrangement given in the book. Are you able to see why the bulb is not glown? Let me ask. Answer is coming from Rudra. Yes, Rudra?
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ जी बेटा.
मैम इसमें सेल जो है वो इस कनेक्टेड टू द बल्ब, बट द वायर दैट इज कनेक्टेड टू द another wire, but in the center of between the center of these bulb there is a screwdriver, so it is not glowing.
So screwdriver होने से क्या होता है?
मैम इसलिए वो ग्लो नहीं कर पा रहा.
Why why screwdriver क्या कह रहा है हमें?
मैम
बच्चे, your answer will be the handle of screwdriver. Right? From where you hold it.
Yes,
handle
ma'am.
Of screwdriver. It is made either of plastic or wood. Right? Ya to wo plastic ka bana hai ya wood ka bana hai.
Yes,
so ma'am. Because plastic and wood are insulators,
yes,
they do not allow electricity to pass. Right? Because plastic and wood are insulators, they do not allow electricity to pass, right? So that is why the bulb does not glow. Clear? Coming to next question, complete the drawing shown in figure to indicate where the free ends of the 2 wires should be joined to make the bulb. हमें इसकी वायरिंग कंप्लीट करनी है. वन वायर जो ये निकली हुई है पिन से, ड्रॉइंग पिन से बल्ब को कनेक्ट करनी है, बल्ब के टर्मिनल को. एक दूसरे पिन से निकली हुई है जो सेल की तरफ जा रही है, बट हमें उसको सेल के दूसरे टर्मिनल को लेके जाना है, इन द ऑपोजिट साइड. लाइक यू कैन सी one of the, these are the drawing pins, right? And this is the safety pin attached to it. Here is the bulb, right? And here is the cell. ऐसा ही है आपका arrangement. From here, the wire is connected here. Then from here, the wire is here and the other wire is here. What you have to do? You have to connect this wire here and connect this wire here. After this, the bulb will glow. Clear? Make the connections. All these questions up to question number 4 we have done, they are to be completed in book only. ठीक है, पहले blanks थी, second was true false, third was that answer, that again circuit वाला जो answer था you have to do in book, then fourth also complete the wire system, this also you have to do in the book. Then coming to next question, what is the purpose of using an electric switch? Name some electrical gadget that has switches built into them. Right? Bacche, this answer you have to write in the notebook. Take it. You have to write this in the notebook and give me the answers. What is the purpose of electric switch? Who is going to give? Okay, I am telling Parth. Parth of 6th A is going to answer me. Yes, Parth. Waiting for your reply. What is the purpose of using an electric switch? No response from Parth. Let us move to another child. It is Arshia. Arshia will answer now.
Yes, ma'am.
Haan ji beta.
Ma'am, the purpose of using an electric switch is to either close the circuit or to open the circuit for an electric appliance, and mostly the electric switches are made of plastic, which are insulators so that we do not get electrocuted.
Very right. But another question is also there. Name some electrical gadgets that have switches built into them.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, ACs, grinders, torches, and many others.
Right, right. So the purpose of using electric switches that it controls the flow of electricity. It controls the flow of electricity. With the help of switch, you can either make the circuit open or you can close the circuit. Right? Now, electrical gadgets that have switches into them, built into them, they are, you see so many circuits, electrical gadgets are there around you. ACs are there, mixer grinders, toasters, even refrigerators. Then there are torches. Right? I hope this is clear to all. Now after this, next question is, would the bulb glow after completing the circuit shown in figure 12.14? If instead of safety pin, we use an eraser. Now he is saying, जो ऊपर हमने question करा था figure 12.14, यहाँ पे instead of, पहले तो उसका question है, जब हम ये circuit complete कर देंगे तो क्या bulb glow करेगा? Yes, the bulb will glow. Right? Here you have to write this answer in the book only. Yes, the bulb will glow. Now the question is, if instead of safety pin we use eraser. मैंने ये डॉम्स की इरेजर लगा दी है जी. Now instead of safety pin, I have used the eraser. Will the bulb glow? Who will answer me? Let me see. It's Arman. Arman Arora.
Yes, ma'am.
Bulb will glow?
Ma'am, the bulb will glow ma'am,
if you put the eraser,
ma'am, no, ma'am, then bulb will not glow.
Then you have to answer, bulb will glow in figure 12.14 if we complete the circuit, right? But if instead of safety pin we use eraser, if yes, instead of safety pin we use eraser, the bulb will not glow.
Ma'am, because
why the bulb will not glow?
Ma'am, because
very right. Because eraser is an insulator. And insulator does not allow
electricity to pass through them.
Pass. So the circuit will not be completed, and the bulb will not glow.
Not glow.
Right. So the circuit would not be completed, and the bulb will not glow.
Not glow.
Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Now coming to next question. Again, you have to do this question in the book only. Would the bulb glow after completing? No, seventh question we are going to do, na? Would the bulb glow in the circuit shown in figure? Cell. This is a cell. He is saying that he has connected the wires here. Will the bulb glow? Will the bulb glow? Okay, let me ask. I will ask Jacqueline. Jacqueline?
No, ma'am. Ma'am, no.
Why? Why?
Because ma'am, उसने वो बल्ब के उस साइड पे किया, बल्ब के जो नीचे जगह होती है वहां पे नहीं किया.
The correct answer is because the both the wires are connected to only one terminal of the cell, right? Both the wires are connected to only one terminal of the cell. Clear? They are not connected to both the terminals. They are not connected to both the terminals. Agar ek hi terminal pe hai, to circuit complete hi nahi ho raha. Right? After this, coming to question 8. Question 8 you have to do in the copies. Question 8. Using the conduction tester on an object, it was found that the bulb begins to glow. Is that object a conductor or an insulator? Explain. Usne kaha hai ki ek object pe inhone conduction tester lagaya. जैसे कंडक्शन टेस्टर लगाया, द बल्ब स्टार्ट ग्लोइंग. इज द कंडक्शन टेस्टर इंसुलेटर और कंडक्टर? एक्सप्लेन. इप्सा.
यस मैम.
हां जी, स्पीक आउट द आंसर.
मैम, द कंडक्ट, मैम, दैट ऑब्जेक्ट इज अ Ma'am, that object is a conductor.
How?
Ma'am, because the if it is a conductor, then only the bulb glows as conductor, pass electricity.
Yes, as conductor allows electricity to pass. If it was an insulator, the bulb would have never glown. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear? Okay,
yes, ma'am.
Now, after this, coming to next question, why should an electrician use rubber gloves while repairing an electric switch at your home? Explain why an electrician should use rubber gloves. Okay, so many hands are raised. Let me ask whom should I ask? I'm going to ask Sameer. Yes, Sameer.
मैम बिकॉज रबड़ में से इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पास नहीं होती.
आप ऐसे लिखोगे कॉपी में, मैम बिकॉज रबड़ में से इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पास नहीं होती. व्हाट विल यू राइट? टेल मी द आंसर इन इंग्लिश. हरी अप.
मैम बिकॉज इन रबर इलेक्ट्रिसिटी कांट पास थ्रू इट.
व्हाई इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डज नॉट पास? वेरी राइट, बिकॉज rubber gloves, they are insulators. They do not allow electricity to pass. So, electrician use rubber gloves so that he do not get electric shock. Right? So that he do not get electric shock. Dear Sameer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ji. Now, coming to next question. The handles of the tools like screwdrivers and pliers used by electricians for repair work usually have plastic or rubber covers on them. Can you explain why? Yes. Who will explain? Let me ask. Jasmeen Kaur of 6A. Jasmeen Kaur. Kahan gayi Jasmeen? Are? She has lowered her hand. Okay. Let me ask another child. That is Guneet. Puneet is also left. Tarun. Yes, Tarun. Yes, Tarun. Speak out the answer. Hurry up. Boliye, beta.
Good morning, ma'am. मैम मैंने पूछना था, मेरा ना पहले इंटरनेट कनेक्शन है, आपसे कौन से क्वेश्चंस करने हैं कॉपी में?
बेटे क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, 8, 9, 10. ठीक है. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क अनदर चाइल्ड. कार्तिक, बेटर यू आंसर.
यस मैम. मैम द हैंडल ऑफ द टूल्स लाइक स्क्रू ड्राइवर्स एंड प्लायर्स यूज्ड बाय इलेक्ट्रिशियन फॉर रिपेयर वर्क यूजुअली हैव प्लास्टिक covered on them because rubbers and plastic are insulators that does not allow electricity to pass through them.
So they prevent electric shock. Right? Clear ho gaya?
Yes, ma'am.
So beta, now coming back, the questions I am repeating again that you have to do in the fair notebook. Question number 5, question number 8, 9 and 10. Now note down the extra questions. Note down the extra questions. First is, draw an electric cell and bulb. Draw an electric cell. Hurry up, we are left with very small time. Draw an electric cell and bulb. Next is, draw a diagram showing open circuit and closed circuits. Draw a diagram showing open circuit and closed circuit. Number three, why tungsten is used as filament in the bulb? Why tungsten is used as filament in the bulb? इसमें आपको टंगस्टन की प्रॉपर्टीज लिखनी है. करवाई थी ना मैंने, क्या प्रॉपर्टी है टंगस्टन की? दैट व्हेन इट गेट्स हीटेड इट डज नॉट मेल्ट, इट ग्लोज. दैट इज व्हाई टंगस्टन इज यूज्ड, राइट? देन हाउ विल यू मेक, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, हाउ विल यू मेक टॉर्च एट होम? हाउ विल यू मेक torch at home? I'm repeating the questions, extra questions. First is, draw an electric cell and bulb. Number two, draw a diagram showing open circuit or closed circuit. Then number three, why tungsten is used as filament in the bulb? Why tungsten is used as filament in the bulb? Next is, how will you make torch at home? How will you make torch at home? Clear? Any other doubt to anyone? With this, we have finished our syllabus. Right, please do watch the tutorials. We have covered lots of practicals in the tutorials, and revision of lesson 1 was also done. Right, from tomorrow we will be starting with the revision, plus before that we will be doing one practical. Let us do the practical now. एक practical तो हम अभी कर सकते हैं. Please take your copies. Write down the aim. Aim, hurry up. To study the components of dry cell. To study the components of dry cell, right? Things required: a dry cell, then method. We take a dead cell and try to open it. फिर लिखिए observation. opening the cell, we observed that there is a metal cap. There is a metal cap on the top, which acts as positive terminal. In the middle of the cell, is a carbon rod. There is a cylindrical container which is made of zinc, the zinc base also act as the zinc base acts as negative terminal of the cell. It contains a electrolyte, yeah, it contains a chemical paste called electrolyte, then the cell is sealed matlab cell seal hai, okay, except the metallic brass cap. Except the metallic brass cap and base. कहाँ पे seal नहीं है? Cap पे और base पे. Then we connect the tip of metal cap and base of zinc can. When we connect the tip of metal cap and base of zinc can with a metal wire, the current flows. ठीक है जी? बस आपने ऑब्जर्वेशन लिखनी है और इस पेज पे व्हाइट पेज पे आपने क्या बनाना है, इलेक्ट्रिक सेल की डायग्राम जो मैंने आपको करवाई है. क्लियर? वी हैव टू ड्रॉ द डायग्राम ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक सेल. इज दैट क्लियर टू ऑल? इसके बाद वी आर लेफ्ट विथ थ्री प्रैक्टिकल्स ओनली, राइट? वन प्रैक्टिकल तो वी विल डू टुमारो आई गेस, कल आपको बता दूंगी कैसे करना है, बाकी आपको ट्यूटोरियल में भेज दूंगी, ठीक है? इज दैट क्लियर? तो टुमारो वी विल बी फिनिशिंग द रिविजन ऑफ लेसन वन जो रह गई थी, प्लस वन प्रैक्टिकल, और ये प्रैक्टिकल फाइल साथ साथ बनाते जाओ, जिस दिन प्रैक्टिकल खत्म हो गए मेरे मैसेज भेज देना प्रैक्टिकल फाइल का, लास्ट में फिर आपने मांगते फिरना है कि हाँ जी हमें ये दे दो हमें वो दे दो, ओके जी प्लीज। एंड जिन बच्चों को ग्रुप्स बनाने को बोला है प्लीज आज ग्रुप्स बना लेना, एड मी, मेक मी द एडमिन, आई हैव टू सेंड सम मैसेजेस एंड ट्यूटोरियल लिंक्स ऑल्सो, ताकि आप प्रैक्टिकल करते जाओ। इज दैट क्लियर? आई गेस ओनली फ्यू सेकेंड्स आर लेफ्ट, यस। Class is going to be over now.